According to studies, low sperm motility, sperm morphology and sperm count are considered markers of male infertility. It has been shown that excessive reactive oxygen species, one of the leading causes of male infertility, is associated with decreased sperm quality in general. Reactive oxygen species are generated by endogenous and exogenous sources throughout life, and as the body ages, they continue to accumulate and cause damages to the RNA, DNA, and structure of sperms, thus leading to a decline in cellular function in sperms. Semen contains antioxidants to ensure optimal protection to sperms. Men who don't get enough antioxidants might have problems with infertility due to low sperm quality caused by the damages induced by reactive oxygen species. Antioxidants present in the semen include catalase, superoxide dismutase, vitamin A, C and B complex, coenzyme Q10, carnitine, and minerals such as zinc, chromium, copper, and selenium. In addition to these antioxidants, daily supplementation with N-acetylcysteine or NAC can also improve sperm quality and reduce levels of oxidative stress in men with fertility problems. NAC is a derivative of amino acid L-cysteine that has free radical scavenging activity. It also increases the synthesis of one of the most potent endogenous antioxidant in the body, glutathione. It has been shown that 3 months of NAC supplementation has significantly improved sperm motility, sperm concentration, and acrosome reaction, while reducing reactive oxygen species and oxidation of sperm DNA. We would like to hear about your own experience with this topic. Leave a comment. If you have any friends who may find this information helpful or interesting, you can use the share button and share this video with them on Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, or any other social media. Lastly, remember that it is important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.